No way.
Form the meat of the armies of hell. Their masters use them roughly, sending them into the vanguard for most battles. For their part, the troopers are easily excited by opportunities to exhibit their great talent for violence. In fact, the troopers frequently attack each other when they are left idle. Soul rippers are the bane of the living, creatures born of the endless malice churning within hell. Agile and swift, the rippers cover ground quickly by latching onto prey with their enormous tongues and then leaping on top of their victims. From this point, the ripper cannot be deterred. It has begun to feast.
I will enjoy this!
more time.
Been fortunate enough to learn much of the barbarians' complicated history in my time. Yet the origins of these large, mighty warriors are hazy at best. Legend holds that they are the offspring of Bull Kathos, an ancient who embodied their ideals of strength, bravery, and courage.
Good that you've come along. Our lads are fighting with blades held to hilts by bits of string. They need better weapons if we are going to survive. Watch my back while I work.
Need more time.
I'm heading to the end. Stay at my side.
Not ready yet.
Saved a lot of lives today. Thank you.
time.
Strike at your heart.
Yeah.
overflow with blessings.
Taste of my skin.
Not ready yet. Your evil undoes me. Thank you. Your day comes.
Of Asmodan's sin lieutenants, and he possesses no less than 4 mouths. Though his voracious appetite is certainly his greatest weapon, his bile and, well, other noxious excretions are equally lethal. When last seen in battle, the Lord of Gluttony swallowed 6 angels whole, spears and all.
Turning to down.
My stomach feels strange. Did you forget to eat again?
No. In fact, I decided to get the day's eating out of the way all at once. I kept at it until I couldn't take another bite.
Well, it sounds like you ate too much then.
Being a mortal is very complicated.
We can't all be warriors. Someone needs to sell the equipment.